whose name in Major League Baseball, Satchel Paige, an African-American, became the oldest pitcher in Major League history by pitching three innings for the Kansas City A's at the age of 59. On that same day, Jim Mudcat Grant, pitching for the Twins against the expansion Washington Senators, became the first African-American baseball pitcher to win 20 games in a season. Then that season, he became the first African-American to win a World Series game, ending with a 2-1 record in the 65 World Series against the Dodgers. Mudcat is then joined by the story and the story of other black 20-game winners in his book, The Black Aces. To celebrate this series of historic events that took place 50 years ago, we're honored to have with us Twins legend, Mudcat Grant.
Again, I'll take it. I got his ring. I found it.